Oh, yes, a little hockey weather in the capital city, which is the perfect prelude to a great one here tonight. Sebastian Aho and the boys back at home after a big win in Anaheim Friday night. And at the top end of the top enders, Austin Matthews leads the Toronto Maple Leafs here in the capital city. Mitchell Marner has 40 scoring points in 30 games. Morgan Riley's shot kicked out with a purpose by Peter Mrazek. Andrei Svechnikov now will handle the honors. One cleanly by Tavares Oziganov. A shot kicked out. Good pad save by Peter Mrazek. Morgan Riley through center, a handoff for Austin Matthews. Here they come. Riley pulls up across. What a save! Mrazek, a dandy, flashing on the weak side. Andreas Janssen.
Explosive save, exploding across and then exploding with the pad. And sometimes we overlook the hockey sense that goes into goaltending, and that was a big part of it too.
All the way back in Toronto ice, Gardner handcuffed. Karapainen breaks it up. Martinook with a shot, swallowed and covered. Henrik Lundqvist, was he the first guy that I recall went to it? At least got the attention for it. Slavin, Frederick Gauthier forechecking. Dermott from the point of shot. Mrazek to save the rebound. They score! Tyler Ennis picks up the loose change. He was left unmarked at the side of the goal.
Mrazek is not able to control the rebound. Typically, Peter would absorb this. Carolina had numbers, but they weren't able to come up with the board battle, and then they weren't able to retreat and box out in front of the net, and a lively rebound on top of it. And this is the depth that the Maple Leafs have right now, that you can feature Ennis on your fourth line and the skill required to take that puck from his right skate to his tape and calmly finish for the first goal.
Now Patrick Marleau near point, Kane zone. Oziganov from the wall. His pass off Van Riemsdyk. Nylander, Marleau in tight. Mrazek said no again. He gets a rise from the crowd. He was given a jolt by Clark Bishop. Brock McGinn with a shot, shielded by Anderson. Backhand feed near point. Cable Terrapinen bumped out of the slot by Ferland. Near wall, Aho, weak side, Falk. Picked off by Frederick Anderson.
What a push. And looking that puck right into the glove as Falk looks to find the short side.
He's shouldered by John Tavares. Tavares gets back up DiGiuseppe. Out in front, hack and whack time, and Anderson held his ground. For Kasperi Kapanen on the off wing. In the Kane zone, he'll dangle. Through the slot, Matthews, he'll delay. His shot stopped, covered by Mrazek. Table Terrapinen, a collision with Connor Brown, and Justin Falk has it inside his own line, near side, Clark Bishop. In the center ice zone, pickpocketed by Jake Gardner. Carried along by Patrick Marleau. A handoff for Kadri. His shot shielded by Peter Mrazek. Jacob Slavin out to the center ice area. Dougie Hamilton gains center. Dumped off the posterior side of Terrapinen deep. Along the near wall, Toronto zone, Terrapinen. Martinook in front. Here's Aho. What a save! Frederick Anderson on Aho.
Board battle one from Terrapinen finding Martinook and Aho behind the Toronto defense, and Anderson moves from left to right. The original Hurricane draft pick makes a good stop.
In the Kane zone, Gauthier looking for Par Lindholm. Lindholm, his first season as a Leaf, high slot. Gauthier off the goalpost with a stinger. In the skates of Aho, it's a flex far side. Hamilton fed along by Martinook, gained by Zaitsev, broken up by Aho. Martinook dancing in front. Anderson said no on Teuvo Teräväinen. All alone in front. Mitch Marner turns away from Martinook. Midpoint. Walking the line. Gardner. Marner again. Shot taken. Mrazek said no. Kadri in front. Hack and whack time. And it stays out. Mrazek quickly got back with help from Justin Falk. And they dump it out.
So this is a critical power play. What a job from Fogel coming down low to help out. And then the stick.
Tonight from PNC Arena. It's carried out by Sebastian Aho through center. Over the line. Right in. Justin Williams. Score! By Sebastian Aho, and the captain goes top shelf. 7:16 left in the second period. We're tied at one.
Hold, Williams, hold. Just enter onsides, and that's what creates the chance on the beautiful entry. And Williams beats Anderson, a drifting Anderson, high to the glove side, just barely onsides. And patience was a virtue for both Aho and Williams. Picture perfect power play entry.
Well, the wrist shot blocked in front, maybe off his own man Nylander, who wins the battle on Hamilton. Then he's hog-tied by Bishop, and a penalty will follow. Toronto will get a power play unless they score. Riley in front, and they do! Andreas Janssen on the doorstep. on a delayed whistle was set up by Morgan Riley. They won't get to the power play. The Leafs recapture a one-goal lead.
And Pesci cannot take away the passing lane. Hamilton can't recover in time. Well, that's one where I think, you know, Pesci quickly developing two-on-one wants to leave his feet. He'd have a better chance of getting in the lane.
Might be an own goal. That might have gone off Dougie Hamilton. It might be Riley's goal. We'll see.
And you're from Springfield, Massachusetts.
That's right.
Of course, the...
A steal. A shot just wide. Warren Fogel. Maybe Anderson got a piece of it.
What a job here from Fogel. And he just can't buy a goal.
Nylander broken up. Swung out now by Williams. A partial 3-on-2. They cross the line. Near wing, Wallmark shielded again by Frederick Anderson out of the near corner. Good defensive play by Nazem Kadri. Then he got it back. Williams in tight. Across it goes. Anderson comes up big on DeHaan. Wallmark shot just wide from the dead slot. A centering pass off Anderson. A give back midpoint. Justin Falk this way. Teräväinen back for Falk. Here it comes. Caught by Frederick Anderson. He'll restart through center ice. Victor Rask moving in. Little sweep check by Morgan Riley on him. Straight away, Hamilton. Blocked by Lindholm. Chopped ahead by Wallmark and handled by...
And Wallmark just about powers it home on the backhand. Oh, I'm sorry, Anderson did not make a save. It hits the outside of the net. Did he have room? He did have room.
Just about 5 minutes gone in this third period. Kane's down by one. Through center, it's Slavin. Near wing, it's Rask. Right in, turned out by Frederick Anderson. Near corner, Travis Dermott. Unattainable. Good sweep check by Jake Gardner. Had his own line. Zaitsev lays it along. Hamilton knocks it down. Kadri fights him off. And now Nylander, 2-on-1 with Marlowe. Nylander for Marlowe. They score! William Nylander, a beautiful pass to the veteran Patrick Marlowe. 14:11 left in regulation time. 3-1, Toronto.
A one-on-one battle, and Kadri, who has just come out of the box, emerges. And because of that, the Leafs create transition, and Nylander, a no-look pass. And Marlowe, the veteran, is able to finish. The Hurricanes are able to come back. Boy, what a big block that is from Slavin.
Marner is away with Connor Brown on a crisscross. Mitch Marner circles the wagon, centers one, they score! Pushed home out in front by John Tavares. What a play by Mitch Marner. And the Maple Leafs have total control with a 4-1 lead.
As Van Riemsdyk has a pretty good stick in front, Hamilton loses his box out, and then Teräväinen loses his guy. John Tavares wins the box out, and because of that and the strength on his stick, as Marner uses the back of the net beautifully, Tavares is able to score.
Punished a bit by Ozhiganov. Clark Bishop now to the outside of John Tavares. Low to high. Pesci at the point with a shot answered. Going wide of Rask, who lost his footing. Ennis, who started the scoring on a cycle, winds it up. Midpoint Zaitsev. It's tipped in. And Mrazek makes an excellent save on December 1st. Loose puck. Leafs are on it. Marlowe near side. Wheel it back for Gardner. Now Janssen for Marlowe. Denied. Mrazek, outstanding save on Patrick Marlowe, then a high stick.
Third and fourth lines of the opponent. So in the short term, I think it's the right course of action.
Puck is dropped and that's it. It's all Toronto tonight. They got off to a quality start. Little push by the Hurricanes in the second period. But in front of Frederick Anderson tonight, to a man, they come up with an outstanding effort and defeat the Carolina Hurricanes 4-1.